Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. Today we're going to look at the low profile PolyGeyser filter that is operating on a 2,000 gallon tank in our research and development facility in New Orleans. So we're going to do a feed here. We've got tilapia stocked in this, adult tilapia at approximately 0.75 pounds per gallon. So let's see how they eat. This filter here is operating on a gravity flow. The filter is fed from the tank by gravity here. That pressure is forcing water up through the beads. Clean water is coming from the screen, flowing out of the filter, running down this pipe where we increase pipe diameter and inject air at the bottom of this set of plumbing. That air mixes with the water. The air-water mix rises and then flows back into the tank at approximately 150 gallons per minute. This air-water mix does three things: degassing, aeration, and circulation. Very important. This filter will backwash automatically using air only up to 6 times a day. We have no water pump on this. All this is run off of either a regenerative blower or a continuous duty air pump. So this is a really good energy saving filter that runs on atmospheric pressure. Thanks for tuning in. We'll talk a little bit more about the automatic sludge discharge on this filter in videos to come. Thanks again.